Yeah, we're gonna do Main Street. No wave. Ooh, that's a nice cover over there. Built to rent. Can't be good. Liquor bottles are all over this town. There's another one. Little 99 centers. I wonder if it's every town like that. Woo, look at that. Still heavy gear. Oh, 15. Okay. Well, we'll do this. You want me to own the lane around here, huh? That's the part someone needs to buy. Opo. Hey, bike. How about an auto body repair shop called Freddy's Fender? I think that'd be good. Somebody. There's a big bird. Crow? Raven? Who knows the difference between a crow and a raven? Tell me in the comments. Do on Saturday. Oh, door's open. See that? Ready to roll. Woo! I gotta hydrate some more. AMJ. For the wigwam on Saturday. That's right, Saturday I'm meeting today. And this is how you own the lane. Where's my housekeeper? Comfort Suites. I feel great. You remember when we started, there was a whole lot of dragging ass. But I'm telling you, picking his nose. Did you see that? If you can get off that couch or out of bed and get started, just take one step. You can be successful. Your first step of not being sad, fat, and lazy. That's gonna be some kind of new social media little name tag of mine before I share this video. Sad, fat, and lazy. .com.org. Nice truck. I have to close my eyes for those sun shots. So I'm riding my bicycle with my eyes closed. FYI. Bow, 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 bow. We definitely sold out. One more. Another week of bike commuting. Well, except for home today. Morning. Crawford signing off. Peace.